talking about palliative care with families is a difficult thing. It's funny because the Italian culture generally, I would say, we're much more social, we're more open, it's not individually based, all these kinds of things. So it would tell you that we're more expressive. And in some ways we are. You know, there's a lot more, even with our hands. See, I can't stop using my hands. But it's interesting, when it comes to certain subjects like dying and end of life, palliative care, it's not openly talked about. And it's almost like if we do talk about that, we're giving up hope. So to the last moment, to the last day, there's a kind of a resistance to really talk about that in any open way. That we do encourage it as staff members, because, you know, as a social worker, I really do my best to encourage that kind of discussion. That, you know, what would you like us to do? Well, how can we be of support? For example, you know, we've had many people that had certain wishes with their last days. So we helped the person and the family make that happen. So it's important in that way, is that if there are things that, you know, they want to do and that are possible to do, then we want to be able to help to do that within our means, of course. And families need to know that. But the discussion openly about death and dying, it's still a really difficult thing.